Hello, I'm Council President Betsy Wilkerson. We began the night celebrating World Refugee Day with a community report from two refugees who came to Spokane for a better life from Venezuela and Afghanistan. Their stories of chasing their American dream despite the hardships were inspiring. And if you are a refugee who now calls Spokane home, welcome. Council approved two residents of District 1 and one of District 3 to the Plan Commission in a close vote. We then approved $7,649,000 from the Department of Commerce in HHOS funds that will go on to help many homeless service providers and addressing our housing crisis. Increased appropriations for contractual services relating to the Haifumi apartment project to $2,581,000, which will also help alleviate our housing crisis and housing for our senior population. To address our structural budget deficit, we moved to a biennial budget, which Councilmember Cathcart and I have been working on to better plan ahead. Thank you to Mayor Brown for helping to advance this conversation. It passed tonight 6-1. When it came to resolutions, we approved Safe Streets Now, which was renamed Janet Mann Safe Streets. We approved the hiring of our new council budget manager, Kate Fairborn. We look forward to having her on board. Thank you to everyone who stepped up, who applied, and who wanted to work with the city. We also approved new members to our equity subcommittee. Thank you to Tyler Tamouche, Anna Trustee, Wendy Schatz, and Lindsay Shaw for stepping up to serve on this subcommittee to ensure that everyone feels like they truly belong in Spokane. In recognition of July 4th holiday, we will not be meeting next week. We will see you again on July 8th.